Hello, hello, welcome back, guys. I am done with my break, which turned out to be a lot longer than I meant for it to be, but you know what? Whatever. Deal with it. So, I'm here now on Kashyyyk once again. Everything's on fire. Why is everything on fire? I'm in a Corellian flight suit. Why am I...
Coda, I... Oh. I think I found something.
What?
First...
Just an old
instance
hut,
of the Rebel Alliance symbol, emblem, whatever you want to call it, really.
I feel great darkness here, and sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
Apologize. This water bottle is like frozen solid, so it makes a lot of noise when I go to take a sip from it.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait! Father, no!
Juno to Starkiller, are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just
so
a little bit turned around.
Well, just happened.
I'm picking up a major Imperial facility right in front of you. Whatever you're looking for is likely to be inside.
Even though historically the only Jedi who ever did that were Yoda, Obi-Wan, and Anakin, and Qui-Gon, but Qui-Gon was done. Not really. Finally, the moment I'm sure plenty of you have been so anxiously waiting for, the first instance where I have to fight a legit AT-ST. This one is not the AT-ST as we know and love it, however it is, it's a modified, like a chic terrain. But it's the same thing, really. It just has a bigger gun. And I have almost no health already because I wasted too much time just playing around with those incinerator cubes. So, I can't really go do anything. Crap. Stomped. No, I fought a couple. No. I'm thinking something else. There will be plenty more of these. There's some kind of glitch happening. I hope that won't stop me from. Yeah, this is gonna stop me from moving on. Maybe I can. Go back in there. Oh, there we go. Okay, I don't know what the heck just happened there, but I've never seen that happen before. You know what? Die. Oh. want you to be dead. Oh, whatever. Alright, so now we push this gate open. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't try to make it through here. Oh no. I forgot that I can't climb on that. Alright, well, that's a setback, but I'll get it. I have to get that holocron. If I don't, then all is lost. Not really. I don't think it's anything important, but I might as well. Alright. Sorry if there's a serious lack of enthusiasm here. It is pretty late. It's 2:30 in the morning, so I'm trying, guys. Die. And you, clear off. That's fine, I do need force points.
Here's the first. The signal is faint, but I can still read it.
There are two cores to this communications tower that you have to destroy, which will then knock out your communications, which means they can't call for help. Breathe. Taking care of that. Of course. Could never be that simple.
Out of the line!
No! I hate you so much, you know that? Helpless. They can do absolutely nothing. Offer any kind of backup. So now it's time to move on. Alright, now we're moving.
records indicate that you are in the personal quarters of Captain Ozzet Stern. Disciplinary reports show that he was reassigned to Kashyyyk due to his extracurricular activities.
Okay. Ah! Now the Wookiee's gonna kill him. Oh, I wanna just stab him. Oh well. And here we go. And now we meet with fake Princess Leia, because that is not Carrie Fisher as the voice.
I do not serve the Emperor.
Yeah, no.
I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable a skyhook before we
leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
That's fine. I like
probably things. Not.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do from here. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Now, if you free all of these Wookiees, they will stay with you. And keep you in. Basically, the way it works in this case is they'll help. They can't do that much against some of the opponents because, you know, they have guns and whatever, but if they get close enough, you don't have to worry about that stormtrooper. These Wookiees know what they're doing. Come on, Wookiees. Let's go. Oh, wait, there's a sniper. Jump up there. Of course not. Stop sliding. The ground isn't even smooth. Just kill him.